did not portray any emotions about last night's event. So when he left for town, I followed him. Time and I had to move fast. So I organized one last rally at our base. You look across the red soundscape and realize you're on your own. You know for sure there's someone out there watching all your movements. You get back in the saddle and observe the current position of the sun. And that's when you remember, your guide warned you, whatever might happen, whatever occurs, this caravan must always move. My dreams.